what's up. No, not the one. Oh, God damn it. I see you at my job. You're carrying yourself so well. My name is on a promise. What is that? I think any motion else is out of this table.
God, the Skype sounds for our games are so loud. Holy shit.
I hear it.
Today is the first day. I haven't played anything on my PlayStation in like, I don't know how long. Alright, let me pick up the game. Alright, so do you at least have a baseline on what you want to do with Honor Mode? Do you have a baseline on what you want to do with Honor Mode?
A baseline? Not really.
It's been so long since I played this game.
I mean, just have fun in it, I guess.
Yeah, fair. I love the main music that plays.
Oh, at least I know. Well, no, wait, because it's too. I'll have to revamp my build a bit, but it'll still be doable.
Alright, who's hosting? You or me? That's,
you.
We have to quit out of the game every time.
You. Because I'll host one little place. I'll host, though.
Oh, so okay,
you,
fair.
So you host.
Fair. New content is applied. They sent a bunch of free DLCs, man.
Yeah. I mean, it was already in it with this one.
So how do I do this? Host online game, right?
Yes.
We are going into honor mode, right?
Yes.
Oh, healer is not an option. Raise the stakes by limiting the already highly challenging tactician mode to a single save game. If your entire party perishes, the save game is erased and your quest is well and truly over. Are you sure you want to start a game in honor mode? You can only have one honor mode save game per profile. Yeah. So, the save file we will do with Lils is not going to be on honor mode, so we can, like, have two profiles. That's fine.
That's good.
Okay, except... Final warning, there is no changing your game's difficulty after
Jesus,
this. Jesus,
little bitch, come on, just accept it already.
They warned you like 3 times before you
go
through
with
it. This is hilarious. Let's see, who else is here?
Explore Classic Tactician Honor Mode. Friends Lobby,
Also, why didn't I get a ping from Discord that you went live? Interesting.
From my Discord or your Discord?
Yours.
Because mine pinged.
Or ours. Are you sure? I don't know.
Yeah, it pinged for me.
I sent you an invite. I sent you it.
Oh god, this is gonna be fun. I mean, I can that it's fine. That it pinged in
Weird.
The going live one, so...
Weird.
Maybe Discord has been having delays again, I don't know.
That's true. Can't start because not all players are ready. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
how are you ready up?
I'm loading in.
Oh, you're loading up, right.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm loading.
Fair.
I'm curious if we can get the Discord growing so much that we can actually enter tournaments and stuff.
I mean, that's the dream, right? That's the dream.
I mean, technically, if they didn't switch the rules out back in the day, I could solo into any tournament I wanted to.
Yeah.
I got lucky enough to win once as a random. Even got legendary ranked, so...
Alright, let's...
Okay, I'm ready up. Okay, so I'm sticking with my original plan as an undead elf.
Okay, sounds good. What class though? Are you gonna be like a might build or what?
Class, I do not know. Cause in the end, I'll potentially turn into a blood mage.
Might is pretty overpowered in this game, from what I remember.
Oh, this one as well. Like no one can even touch you, pretty much. So.
All right, so we are running lone wolf build, right?
Yeah, that's true. That means no blood mage. That was something
welcome
else.
To character creation screen. Yes, yes.
T2.
I forgot what the fuck I was playing with. Hang on. It's been so long.
What? Pardon.
Hey, this was the one. Yeah.
Here we go. Here it is. Elder Blood God.
Man, the music in the game is so good.
Basically, yeah, pretty much intelligence and wits that I'm running.
Okay, sounds good. That sounds good.
Cool. I'll make sure to raise constitution. So basically mine will be intelligence, constitution, summoning, warfare, and lone wolf from level 1.
Okay. Phase 1 or phase 7? I'll stick with phase 7, yeah.
Yo, what does he use class-wise though?
Seven.
Necromancer build recommended for elf, human, or undead. Still experience a lone wolf. But it doesn't say like which class he started out with.
It doesn't?
No, they never say like which class they start out with.
Interesting. I mean, I could give her white hair for that elven thingy going, I don't know.
I mean, if I kind of want to give myself an advantage, I can just take Cleric, which already gives me 2 Necromancer skills.
You can, yeah.
Or Battle Mage.
Battle Mage? What? Is that what you want to transition into in the end?
No, the actual name of the build is just called an Elder Blood God. That's it.
Okay. You want to play Baldur's Gate 3 when it comes out on consoles together?
I already have it on PC, so I'll potentially buy it on
They'll probably install like a definitive edition or something on consoles, right? That's how they go about.
Oh. Okay, that's
Larian make very good console ports for their games, you know? Like, you can trust them.
Yeah, they have legit good ones. So, I think they go out as a fighter with this.
Wait a second, hang on. Larian are based in Belgium, aren't they?
Yeah, they're a Belgian company, apparently.
Yeah, but they started now, like, obviously expanding. But they originally, like, they formed in Belgium, right?
Yeah, originally. So, he had a fighter class, which makes sense, because one of the abilities he uses is shield throw.
Yeah.
Which makes sense. So I'm gonna go with fighter.
Alright. So you're going for a might build then?
Let's see. At the end, so at level 13, I'll have 40 intelligence, 18 memory, 1 poly. But at level 13, I'll have 12 strength, 22 memory, 2 hydro, and executioner.
Hang on a minute. What the?
Four warfare, respec.
I completely forgot this. Hang on. I'll put up the guide for my Sabil.
Only problem is I'll have to respec a few times as well.
Yeah, I mean respecing is a part of the whole thing, right?
Yeah. So once all skilled up, elemental affinity, 8 summoning has to go back to 0 summoning. And then into warfare and 2-handed. Okay.
The attributes show that the primary slots you can spend your points in after you level up. Okay. Spending points on combat abilities generally you do in the skill schools you invest in. What about Lils? Did she say anything about when she wants to play this next Friday?
No, I don't know. I'll have to check.
Alright.
I'm gonna stick with this one. Just gonna go with fighter. I'm fine.
Alright, cool.
Oh, need to rename. There we go. Appearance. Ooh, shiny eyes. I like shiny eyes. Skin, skin color ivory. I mean, I don't have skin. Does it even matter?
Fun.
Sunbaked. Yes, I'll be sunbaked. Decomposed. Fuck yes. Gecko. Cloth. Wolf. Fuck. Cocksong. Fox. Yeah, I'll go with this. Coyote. Presets. I'm gonna switch. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, so my attributes 11 strength and 12 constitution. So I'm pretty.
Yeah, I need to respect this shit myself. And I don't know what to do.
Let's see if I have to respect anything already now or not. Early setup. No.
Alright, let's keep it as a ranger. And then.
Yeah.
And then preset. Okay, preset is... Wait, what?
Oh, wait. So implement 2 points in warfare. Attributes... 14 intelligence, 12 constitution.
Abilities. Okay.
Huh. Problem is, I only have 3 extra points in for attributes, so I cannot do 14 intelligence and 12 constitution.
That's a bit of an oddball situation.
Nah, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. I just leave constitution at 12 and then my strength at 11 for now.
Yeah.
It'll be fine.
Maybe I should get a pyro.
Shall I take persuasion?
Depends, one of us should be enough. If I take persuasion, you don't necessarily need it, but it's up to you.
Well,
what do you want for social skills?
I'll take thievery, because, I mean, I can't lockpick everything without a lockpick.
That's true. That's true.
Let's see.
There's this trick we can do to, like, shield from people. Like, if I go and talk to somebody, while I'm talking to them, you can go behind and pickpocket them.
Oh yeah, that does. Sure, that works.
And then you fast travel away from my location, and he comes and searches me and finds nothing, and then he goes away. That's the little loophole in co-op. So one situation check should be enough.
So I can do 3 skills, but if I only take one, will I still keep the other two? The other 2 skill points?
Yeah, I mean, you're talking about combat abilities, right? Yeah, it should scale over.
No, the skills. At a skill tab.
Because
I have 3 things I can pick, but if I only take one, will I still keep the other ones?
Yeah, one should stay with you. Should stay with you, but don't quote me. It's been way too long since I played this. I'm trying to, like, reimburse myself in it.
Nah, I'll be fine with this. I'm just taking Bouncing Shield because that's the only one that's actually on there that I need. I'm gonna check mid setup, Mass Crossbone Case, Skin Change, Blood Rain, Haze, Uncanny Heart of Steel Belt. Oh, Battering Ram? Yes, Battering Ram is another one that we need at the end. And Battle Star.
Warfeeder, Ancestral Knowledge. Okay.
Okay, so these are pretty much high setup, but I'll take all 3 of them.
What the fuck? Are these my talent? Oh, these are my talent, okay. Origin info, so a slave no longer. Yeah, I don't know what to do with this. Hang on. Let's have a look.
I need something. Talent. Let's see. Lone wolf. Here it is.
Oh, yeah, I have to pick up lone wolf. Fuck. Keep forgetting.
I'm gonna remove opportunities, because I'm gonna keep my corpse eating. Free healing.
Okay, fair.
I mean, it's free healing.
Yeah, that is true. Alright, I'm a lone wolf, ancestral knowledge, corpse eater, okay.
Let's see, I'll be a jester.
+2 max AP, +2 recovery AP. 30% vitality, 30% physical armor. Yeah.
There. I took 2 tags extra, which is Jester and Outlaw.
Okay.
Some pretty good, I guess.
Finesse goes into 10. Oh, okay.
And I'm gonna take the cello as my instrument.
Okay, sounds good.
That's all for me.
And then combat abilities. Whoa, he's starting with nothing? Okay.
Mine is looking slick, though. Do we have any other air cells that are not that dweeby? Jeez. I'll see about this. I like this design.
Are you ready?
I am ready.
I'm not. I'm just asking.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm pretty much ready.
Okay. Give me a second. I'm not. I'm just going through my shit at the moment.
I'll just wing it most of the time anyway. I mean, I know what I have to set up eventually, but...
Yeah. Well, we're not getting shit done until we hit Act 3 anyway, in terms of proper builds.
Do we start with level 1 or do we start with level 0?
I think level 0.
Okay,
I'm not sure.
I mean, it would make sense because it already says like level 1, 14 intelligence, 12 constitution, 2 summoning, 2 warfare, and lone wolf.
This is true.
But that would not make sense because I only have 2 points you can distribute for warfare or summoning or anything.
What did you get? Did you get persuasion?
No, thievery.
Okay, so maybe
I am a thief after all.
I should be getting. Hang on, let's have a look.
Oh no, I see. So adding 1 point adds 2 points. Ah, that makes sense. So 2 warfare and then.
That's with lone wolf, yeah.
I was like, wait, since when do I have like 4 in warfare? Like, why? So the other 2 is in summoning. There we go. And then... Oh, so that's how I can get those intelligence and constitution. Ah. Because now everything does +2. That makes sense. Okay, so first setup, early setup, bouncing shield. Summon incarnates. Do I have summoning incarnate? I don't have summoning incarnate. I have conjure incarnate. Is that the same thing? Call an incarnate to fight along to you.
That is actually really OP.
Upgrade to a champion version. Use its duration of 10 turns. Player can summon. Okay, so 10 turns. Okay, yeah, so it's this one. So it's conjuring incarnates. And the other one is probably the old name, I guess. The other one is elemental totem, which is this one.
What do I do? Where do I go? Okay, I think I know what to get.
This one on each turn. This sort of will fire projectile enemies in sight. Yes. Okay, so I have my bouncing shield, I have elemental totem, and I have conjuring incarnate. So those are actually the first 3 skills of the easy setup, which goes all the way up to level 8. My other skills will be Farsight Infusion, Mosquito Swarm, Decaying Touch, Bloodsucker, which is optional, Corpse Explosion, Bloated Corpse, Teleportation, Power Infusion, Supercharge, Shackle of Pain, Infect, Adrenaline, Cloak and Dagger, Peace of Mind, and Deathwish. Yeah, it'll work, I guess. but I'm ready. Okay.
This is so... I'm just trying to find out what the fuck is going on here. Give me a sec. So...
Let me see if he reads.
So literally nothing.
Constitution, thingamajiggy, 14 intelligence, 2 constitution, to summoning, to warfare, to summoning,
nothing?
To warfare.
Okay, alright. I'm not bringing any civic abilities with me. Preset is fine. Tags. My tags are what? Sibyl, female, elf. Okay. How do you... You're playing cello, right?
Yes. I don't know if it's if it has any beneficial, but...
No, it's your music cue, I think. I'll play the bansuri, whatever.
Bansuri?
And then hairstyle, right?
You still have to do a hairstyle.
Yes, I can't even bald, you know? Bald.
I mean, mine is fancy fuck for now.
Hang on, hair color. Let's change her to purple. No, not purple. Redhead. Yeah, why not? Let's turn her Cox womb is the name of a color.
Yeah, but... apparently.
All right, we will go with Fox or Coxwomb, I don't know which one looks better. I will go with Coxwomb. Alright, let's go. Okay, everything is... Yeah, I have 0 skills, 0 abilities, 0 civic abilities. Yeah, okay.
Really? Let's damn. Go. That's horrible.
Let's go.
Beware, playing as an undead poses unique risks. I don't care, bitch. Undead must veil their true selves from the living or risk being... Oh, yeah, true. Oops. Healing potions and spells will damage you while... Oh yeah, there is an item, and I will have to check at which chapter we'll get it. But no matter what healing spell you'll use on me or the enemy, it'll be converted to poison. But I need to have empty flasks on me as well.
Yeah.
So it's pretty much a conversion for healing spells.
So do you wanna do the... What do you call it? By the way, Reaper, I think it's tagged the wrong game. Oh, no, never mind, it didn't tag the wrong game, okay, but my bad. do you want it to be optional fight underneath where you have to, like, save somebody and then fight them?
I mean, sure, why not? I mean, it's XP anyway, so...
Yeah, then I'll save before the fight, or at least try to, I don't know, we'll see.
Pardon.
Let's see.
I can just imagine. Oh, look, there's a town. Nope, but they're attacking me. Bye.
Oh, yeah, you'll have to get a fucking bucket on your head, right?
Yep.
Bucket Man Reaper.
Oh,
it'll launch us tomorrow. Fuck, man.
Actually, I'm gonna see which item this is.
And still no downloads for it, like a dumbass.
A single drop of source magic. Like flies to honey. The monsters swarmed. The rebel panicked. The carnage began.
Oh yeah, this bitch.
And the magisters pointed their fingers at me. Just as I'd planned. I was shackled and collared.
We can beat her in the island if we want.
If we want.
But she's pretty difficult, yeah.
I'd come here to kill God Woken. But instead, I became part of their story.
Damn, which item is it?
StreamGuard just said you went live. What the fuck, StreamGuard? After 30 minutes? This is weird. Alright, so let's have a look.
If I type in undead, I can just find it.
Still a bit groggy, I'll be. Don't worry. The sedative will wear off soon enough. Easy now. No need to hurry.
No need to hurry. Oh, you're on the other side?
Are we? Okay, interesting.
I see you.
Yeah.
Let me check. Here it is. By shouldering Zyke's talon and a barrel of ooze, an undead can both convert healing potions and fill empty potion bottles as per their demand.
Look at you all in wraps and stuff. Alright, let's I forgot how to do this. How do you... Alright. R3 is how you highlight where there's stuff. Although, okay.
Okay.
Here's your bucket if you want.
I'll take the bucket.
Yes. Alright, let's have a look before we go anywhere. So... Can I read this?
Conjuring Eternal, nope. Elemental Tome, Bouncing Shields, Dome of Protection. Oh yeah, I can just play that, by the way.
Yeah, you can play Bossum.
Firestorm Grenade, Small Pool. Ooh, Resurrection School. How do we... Nope. Ah, here it is. Inventory.
I forgot how to use the quick button.
Ba-ba-da!
If you had the... Ooh, if you had the animal talking skill, you could talk to the animal here, by the way.
I shall never be an animal talking.
A bucket with water. I'll take that. Nothing. One bucket coming red.
I'll open the stack of letter scraps. Oops. This is not a petting zoo,
nice.
Okay?
15 gold. Why the fuck did I pick up a... Okay, I have 2 eggs. Wait, how do you bring up your inventory?
Hold R2.
R2?
Yeah, R2.
Oh, right, okay, yeah, forgot. I'm going to put the bucket away. What the fuck?
There we go.
No. We're loading the game. I just had... We're loading the game.
What did you do?
I accidentally consumed my potion instead of, like, giving you the box. Oh, dumbass.
What do you mean?
I'll show you. I had a potion in me that I just accidentally drank, but I need it when I actually don't have health, right? Alright, good. We're back here.
I'm confused.
Pick up the bucket. There's a bucket here. Pick it up.
Wait, again?
Yeah, because I loaded the game because I accidentally drank my potion. You see the red potion?
Yeah.
I accidentally drank it instead of trying to give you something.
Oh, damn. I did something.
Oh, you have lockpick, right? See if we can open this for some XP.
I mean, I can try.
Yes.
La 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 la, this totally does not look nasty. Well,
nice.
I'm a magician.
And then we have
the first time
stuff.
When I played this, I actually started just whacking on the door just to break it down.
Oh, that takes forever, man. Holy shit.
A deck of cards.
But yeah, just bare-fisting everything. Okay, so down there is the grog. Yeah.
Boop. Oh.
You can open the door, but we'll have to go through the other side anyway. I mean, I have to. You don't. I'll make my way through that side.
Oh yeah, wait, shit, I need my bucket.
But don't talk to the NPC yet.
I need my bucket! I need my bucket first. Where is bucket? Here is bucket. Oh wait, for some reason I still kept my other bucket.
Yeah, you do.
I didn't lose anything.
As many as you want.
Yeah, but I didn't lose anything from when you restarted. Didn't lose anything.
Interesting.
Throw the item. Boop. Like a little toss. Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm a
lots of gold here.
Pick lock. And done. Oh wait, lock can't be picked. I cannot pick it apparently.
I guess we'll have to come through here then.
I'm trying again. Yeah, this lock cannot be picked. I mean, I think it's a gate with a lever. That's why it can be done.
You'll have to come and unlock this one, unless there's a key somewhere that I've missed.
Locks and keys. I don't need keys, thank you. Also, we need weapons. Cannot be picked. What do you mean cannot be picked? Screw you. Oh, it's probably in the jar behind those boxes. Move those boxes and then it's potentially in there.
Oh, yeah, it's in the base, yeah.
Yeah, I cannot pick this as much as I can, like, ugh.
Got it.
Yeah, it doesn't work. Fuck this.
Did you expect a needle?
Did you expect a needle?
Did you expect a needle?
A shelf. Is there an elf on the shelf? Nope.
Elf on a shelf.
I'll take one bread. But wait, aren't we gonna need like a weapon to at least fight the boy?
Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second.
Ooh, a box. I picked up the box. Throw.
Did you expect a needle?
Incrimming skull. Da-da-na-na-na. failed undead. Initiative.
All right, back now. Then there's something we have to do here before we trigger the fucker there. Which would be...
the oil?
Oh, it automatically save. Yeah,
I mean,
I can... supposed to use the...
but... something there.
See, we have to... we have to kill the guy... in a way where, the other guy in the cell does not, use these battles, because when he does, he'll fuck us over because he's a mage. So
I mean, technically, I'm a mage as well.
Yeah, that's the thing. But he, you know,
I
he's
mean,
gonna if he gets the first round, if he gets the first like move, he's gonna fuck us up with the battles. You know.
I mean, if you were smarter, I mean, I could just summon a little familiar.
Yeah, like we'll have to use a totem for this. But then the thing is, how do we take care of the guard? Do we persuade him or no? I got lockpicks and I got gloves. I think I'll wear the gloves.
I mean, I don't even have a weapon on me besides my abilities, so let's see, what can I do?
Thievery successful. Yes, I am a thief! Okay, there's a grog wheel here that we can use to our advantage. Come over here, by the way, Reaper.
On my way.
Alright, inventory. Let's put this,
Source rack. Hi, Daddy.
Hello. Okay, I'm wearing things. Okay.
You're wearing things and I'm still naked.
In bed to sleep. Do you need a healing potion? There's one here.
I mean, healing doesn't work on me, remember? I need poison.
Oh,
so
right.
Basically, I can stand in this, and I'm fine.
Alright, is that a grog wheel?
Sweet,
over
sweet
there?
Healing. Grog wheel?
Is that a
this?
Grog... is that a grog... grog,
empty potion bottles. Around that, I don't see anything.
Keep those empty potion bottles. They're needed for you now.
I know. I need them specifically when I ever get that item to convert healing potions. So. Ooh, minor healing potion. I'll take this. Oh no, wait. Shit, I cannot use that shit.
Oh, that's an ooze barrel. Yeah, I think you should probably bring the ooze barrel with you.
Oh, wait, I can still pop that on you. Oh yeah, I can carry that, can't I? Pick it up.
There's a poison bottle here if you want. Come here. There's a poison bottle right here, yeah. Interact.
At least the poison doesn't spread to you, so that's a good thing.
Yeah. Alright, so did you bring the... yeah, okay,
yeah,
you brought the
booze
barrel. Okay, now, let's make a manual save. Alright, now then. Here's how we wanna... I'm gonna ask you this. Do you save him, and then we fight both of them? Or do we talk to him, potentially persuade him to leave, and then free the mage, and fight him? Or do we kill the guard first, and then talk to the mage? What are we doing?
I mean, you're the one with persuasion, so you saved, so you can try. I'll just stay
I
back.
I haven't selected persuasion yet. I can select it right now if I want, but I haven't. Because I'm trying to go for this thing called power level, where when I hit level 5, I'm gonna purchase like a shit ton of skills for my ranger. Which is why I'm saving all my civic points, all my combat points, everything. I'm just gonna like hard boil it for now. So, what do you suggest?
Actually, you saved, right?
Yeah, I saved, yeah. Oh, you're gonna try something? Okay. Let's have a look. Can we...
Oh, I cannot pickpocket him, apparently.
Wait, so maybe I have to talk to him?
Actually, I'm gonna try something stupid, but I still wanna try it.
Okay. Can you sneak, or no?
I'll do this. You want a mushroom?
Sure, why not?
I'll take the money. I mean, there's a lot I can steal from him.
Yeah,
I can even take his shirt, but that'll arouse a lot of suspicion. There's even a grotesque jar. The inscription is, "Is that? Oh god." On second thought, better not gaze too long into this particular abyss. That's a 50% chance he'll awake when I steal that. So guess
Possibly.
Who? So guess who has the key?
Oh, you got the key?
Yeah, I got a key.
So now we can save again, I guess. And maybe...
We can try and kill him.
You wanna get him out first?
No, let's go.
And then start the fight with both? Okay.
Let's kill him first.
Let me talk to him first.
Wait. Let me do it. Come on.
Are you attacking him?
Or
are you talking to him?
No, I tried to see if I could sit on the stool.
Alright, I'm guessing I'll talk to him then.
Okay.
Also, why is he at 50% health? What the fuck?
Maybe it's because I stole all of his food.
I don't know, this is weird. Alright, let me talk.
Oh, I could have just backed. Oh no, wait, I don't have a weapon, that's why. Shit.
Yeah, no range attacks right now. Wait a fucking minute, did we fuck up? Was there no arrows or bows here? Almost impressed that no one can make such a phlegamy racket. Whisper to the guard.
There should have been a knife, at least.
He regained his health again. Oh no. Wait, what? I am so confused right now. Yeah, he is at 50% health right now. So... Interesting. Where am I going?
Well, I mean, it's up to you. I mean...
This again.
You've picked too many items? Fuck me.
I mean, we can
Are
just
you
wait.
You're joking me. Hang on. This is the oil barrel, right?
Yeah.
If we can carry this... Here. Oh my lord, hang on. No, you just move it down and keep it next to the pyro guy. I think.
Next to the pyro guy.
So that... I don't know, what are we trying
to
do here?
I can't do shit with this. I can't combine this. Can I combine it with this? Hold to craft!
What are you doing?
Nothing! Damn it! Nah, I tried to combine my firebomb with the thingy.
Interesting.
Show an item all the way to here. I am too fat. Yeah, I cannot carry this barrel.
Oh, right, so maybe we can move it. Maybe we can drop it and move it around.
I have such a sneaky idea.
What do you think?
Safe. Just in case, save the game.
Again? Okay.
Yes. Because I'm going to fuck this up, I think.
Alright. Tell me what you want to do. What's on your mind?
Oh, you'll see. Remember the poison that I picked up?
Yeah. The bottle? Or the barrel? Oh, you're going to put it there. Oh, shit. Okay.
And then... it doesn't do...
Hang on.
Can I do the poison thing?
No. What the fuck? And then, hang on.
Shit!
Okay, this,
Yeah, this did not go according to plan.
Yes.
Reload or we kill him?
Let's try and kill him. Let's see.
This really did not go as planned.
Ooh, Lariat. Okay.
There should be, like, at least some weapons here. Like, there should be at least a table knife or something.
Yeah, we probably fucked up. There should be something here. Can you go behind him and backstab?
I don't have a weapon. Let's go, bitches. Right, okay.
I should have done the backstab, shouldn't I?
Nah, it's fine. Let's go. I can still move. So I'm gonna move. Wait, I can still do this. Then action. I'm gonna move him here. Then to finish it, I'll play dead. Have fun. Wait, this is my turn. Why?
I think you still have some AP left.
Oh yeah, I can just hold circle. There we go. Damn, that damage!
He's also taking poison damage per turn, right?
Yeah, but he lost like 50% health.
He was already at less than 50% though.
Yeah, no, but we barely did a scratch on him. Oh, he's coming for you.
Of course he is. Hurt the lady, why wouldn't you, son of a bitch?
I mean, I am playing dead. Oh, I'm gonna abuse that skill so much to get rid of corpse eating.
Alright, it's your turn. He's gonna die now.
Attack my minion!
Good job.
Like, that damage is insane!
Okay, so we've got a hammer.
I already used that.
I'll give you the hammer. Do you want the hammer?
I prefer at least a shield or something.
I didn't get any shield. We'll get it probably upstairs.
So you only got a hammer?
Yeah, I got a hammer, but I don't know what to do with it. Maybe I'll sell it off later.
I mean, if you don't want to use it, then I'll use it, I guess.
Yeah, I'll give it to you. Hang on.
Oh, my little minion is following me.
It's not a hammer. It's a mallet.
Nah, it'll work. I mean, a weapon is a weapon anyway.
Yeah, I give it to you. I need bow and arrow, though.
Bow and arrow is at least something that I do not need, so that's a good thing.
Yeah.
Inventory.
So I'm gonna be working as a rogue.
Wait, how do you give stuff? Actions.
I don't know.
Oh, send to Sybil. Here you go. I gave you the healing potion.
Thank you. Where is the thing, though? Where is the key for this?
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, because I stole it.
Yes.
There you go. I love my poison.
Locked.
Shall I pick it? Oh, but there is a lever right behind me, by the way.
I think the lever unlocks everything, which is why we don't want to do that right now.
I mean, I unlocked that one, so.
Alright, let's have a look.
I don't know, the other side has a lever as well, so.
Let me try and sleep. Oh, I need to pick up the mattress.
Yeah,
right?
We need to pick up the mattresses. Damn it.
Heal first.
Wait, can I? Oh no. I was gonna say, can I steal it while you're on there? But nope.
I don't think you can. But,
Shoot, there should be one near the.
There were two next to where the shit hits the fan, where all the other characters live. Oh, there's a scroll here, Reaper. There's a scroll here.
You can have it. You can have it.
Electric discharge. Oh, this is how we beat them.
Is that a close range spell? Because if it's a close range spell, then it might be more beneficial, I guess, on me.
I don't know, but since there's water bodies around, we should probably spread the water all around here. Wait, there should be a bucket of water on the other side. Hang on. There should be a bucket of water on the other side. We can pick it up, right?
It's
drop
a bucket
it.
Of water.
And then, hang on, where the fuck is the bucket of water?
I mean, basically, we can just kill his ass.
That is true. I do want to stun him, though.
I mean, if you're lucky enough, my little minion can take him.
I got a pocket knife, right, let's go, LFG, okay.
Well, I have a mallet.
Hang on. Where the fuck is the weapon?
Ooh, I can sucker punch him.
There you go. This is why I fucked it up. Right, let's save.
Physical damage and knocks down target.
Ooh. Alright, now then. Let's have a talk with him.
Actually, what I am gonna do is I'm gonna remove the firestorm grenade from my thingy. I'm just gonna keep the poison bottle.
Okay. Turn your back. There is no way you're getting involved. Eye him carefully. Why is he in the cage in the first place? Demand to know what is in. We're agreeing to help him, right? Or what?
Nah, we'll kill him.
No, he will attack us anyway after this. Also, somebody just gave me a gifted sub to Nay's channel.
Wow.
Turn your back. There's no way. Yeah, it just happened right now. Gentlewoman. Alright, we're doing this, but, we need to get him here somehow. Any idea how?
I mean, I think I might have an idea.
Do I have a water bucket?
I mean,
have a water bucket.
I mean, you don't necessarily need a bucket.
Hang on.
I mean,
exactly what to do.
Keep in mind, conjure a personal element that matches the ground surface it's summoned onto. If I put in my totem, it'll fire water projectiles. If I put in my incarnate, it'll be a water summon.
Ah, bucket with water. Now what? How do I hold in hand, move, pick up and add to wares, combine with move? I don't know what to do. How do you... hold in hand, and then what?
I don't know.
I am so confused right now, hang on. This game is confusing me. Alright, whatever. Let's see. Let's do this. Let's save here so that we don't have to talk to him every time. Is it saving for you? Okay, it's saved. Okay.
Yeah, it's saving.
Alright.
The prisoner's gaze finds the
he's gonna ask us to, yeah. Get us, and then it's gonna hit the fan.
And I can set you free in return.
Damn it.
God damn it.
Woo! Hi.
What the fuck? How did I die? Oh, you, okay.
Wait, you didn't
we're
die.
Loading the game. Yeah, but I'm so low on health, I'm burning.
I mean, so am I.
How do we do this? Hang on.
Give me one turn. Give me one turn. I would... I would have said like... Wait, what the hell are you even doing?
I'm backstabbing him.
You legit crawled up to the wall for me.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting. We're gonna die. We'll have to reload the game as soon as one of us dies.
And then... There we go, fire totem. Squish.
That was pretty bad, by the way. Oh.
Hey, we're still fine. Plus he's locked in, kinda.
That is true. Oh my god. Can you like...
How funny would it be if we were both undead? Just standing the poison like
fucking
bitch.
That would be
funny. Ooh, both undead lizards. Fire resistance. Wait, what did he do? Oh, that's you. I was like, wait, he's casting a spell. What? Like,
He's knocked down. He's gonna skip a turn now. You got a free hit.
Perfect. Nom 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 nom.
GG's. GG's.
See, we did great. Oh no, that's thing.
Don't die, by the way.
That's water, that's water. Woohoo! There we go.
Does he have anything? He's got nothing! Oh my god.
I mean, he was a prisoner after all. Oh yeah,
yeah,
might as well.
I think he had some spells or anything.
I'll take the other one.
Alright, I need to go to the other room now. And see if there's any wall... What do you call it? Mattresses? Oh yeah, the mattresses that we can pick up are rolled mattresses.
Actually, why the hell did I sleep? I could have just sit in this one.
True.
Oh yeah, fuck, I gave you the key.
Yeah, I'll have to give it back to you, right?
Yeah, I can't pick it.
Hang on. I'm going to the other side. Because that gun, I don't want to be poisoned, you know?
Not true.
But hey, not bad. We finished the tutorial deck of sorts.
I mean, we did well.
Without fucking it up. Yeah. Baby steps. Baby steps.
Baby steps.
Alright, so go back here. Where the fuck is the mattresses, man? No mattresses? Well, fuck you, game.
I mean, I'm guessing they'll be in the laboratory, actually.
Yeah, I think the place where we find the other characters, yeah, that's probably where we get mattresses. Anything, like we came from here, okay. Anything here?
Yeah, nothing
right,
here.
Alright, I guess we're going up then.
Let's go.
Let's just make a save here.
Right, make a save.
Alright, 3 new journal updates available.
Ooh, small tome.
You've discovered 2 new chronicles. And it's saved, okay, let's pick shit up. Also, you can steal from her, by the way, while I talk to her. You can pick up everything from her. So, I'll do that. I'll talk to her and you can sneak because there's nobody around.
That's for... ooh, cooking pot.
And more empty potion bottles.
Yes, all the empty potions. Like, how funny would it be? Oh, here's a poison bottle. Dies. Like, yeah. Skyrim physics.
Pretty much.
That would be so funny.
No books I can read.
Ooh,
here.
Golden
okay.
Cup.
What about
I'm gonna steal that, boy.
I got some whisper wood. I think whisper wood is needed for potions.
It's a box. It's my box.
Why you're looking a bit more chipper. Yes. Looks like that collar fish is...
Alright. I'm gonna talk to her. You can see
from her. I was gonna... Yeah. Okay, that saves. Fine.
Go from the other side. Yeah, go from the other side.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna draw some shit. Small tome.
Oh yeah. You should probably...
Drop
some shit there.
Cause here's the thing. I think she might notice me.
Okay, just go there. Because her cone of vision empties when I talk to her.
Sheets of paper, money, cup of tea, bottle of wine, and raw lumpy giblet.
I guess pick everything up.
Ooh. If I fuck this up for a piece of meat, I'm dead. Nope, we're fine. Deep. Oh, wait. Keep talking to her. You're still talking to her?
I am.
It's mine.
Can determine what options you have available.
I stole the book. It's mine.
Catalog. Nice.
I was like, wait, I remember I could steal the book last time, but I didn't do it, so it's mine.
One thing you should do is go into the next cabinet, maybe? So that when she looks for stuff, she'll have to search me.
Unless I remain stealthed. Wouldn't that help? Oh, wait, yeah, right. I can just play dead. Give me... Oh, no, wait. If I play dead, that'll trigger.
Lean in and whisper the befall suffered a fatal encounter. You
Let's
pull
go.
At the thing around your neck, futilely. Look around wearily and wonder...
Yeah, I'm in stealth. I'm fine. I stole your ancient book, little lady. What's even in this ancient book, anyway? Okay, well, that's not really interesting. What about the small tool? Okay. You still talking to her?
Yeah. Just exhausting the dialogue.
Okay, dog.
Done.
Right.
Yeah, she's been robbed. Hang on.
No! No! I mean, getting robbed is one thing. I mean, we did steal the ancient book. Just saying.
Alright, you're good to come out now. She did the check.
I'll remain.
Oh shit, no! Okay, never mind. I thought she was running
for
you.
Yeah, I felt so like, yeah, oh fuck, I'm screwed.
I was, like,
save
super scared. I was, like, what the
save
fuck?
It, just in case.
I was just about to save, right? I was like, what the fuck? Alright, let's go. Let's have a look here.
There's been a murder here. There's been a murder here. No. Oh, I was doing this side quest on my own playthrough, though.
Oh, yeah. This one takes
rope.
A while to solve,
yes,
as well.
I'll take the rope.
Yeah, rope,
this rope
is
always helpful.
But I don't think there's extra rope here, right? Yeah, not extra rope. Okay. Let's have a look.
D&D 101. Rope always helpful. For...
A young magister stands pale and...
Want to move along? No trauma. He
was led by magic. Magic? Oh no. We good to enter? Okie dokie.
We can steal from him. Or... So, here's what we're gonna do. Hang on.
Close the door.
I'm gonna close the door. Pick up the poetry book.
I'll need to write to headquarters right away.
And then, if I go here and talk to her from this side, she should turn her back, and then you can do your shit.
Okay, sounds good.
Yeah. And then go back to the girl on the other door behind us, the one that we stole from, and hide there while I, like, take care of it. Burns me up under texture.
Liken to armor for its scaly appearance. Amundivir is particularly tough stained fungus. I mean, she doesn't really have anything except for money.
Interesting.
I mean, she has some food and that Amadouvour mushroom thing. And a needle, for some reason.
Inform her that she wasn't this man's protector.
I'll take the needle.
Ask why she's asking you so close. Asking. Did you pick up everything?
Yeah, I left the mushroom behind, so...
Okay, now go back to the girl at the other door.
Got it.
And just hide there, away from her, while I finish talking.
Ah! The fuck? I think they knew.
They do?
Yeah. The Magister Kiddo came over.
Okay, just
to
run
me.
Away, just run away.
Halt, I know what you're up to.
Oh. Oh no.
Answer? I could sense your guilt from a mile away.
I
wow.
Gonna, I think this is busted.
Well, hey, I can still talk my way out of this, okay? Ooh, okay, okay, okay. I can do memory persuasion from my elf. Strength persuasion, wits persuasion, finesse
good.
Persuasion. I can attempt to bribe them. Ooh. Dude, this is such a sick burn. Memory persuasion, elf. Shake your head. Would this be happening if you weren't an elf? You saved this, right? I'm gonna go with this.
Yeah.
Persuasion failure. Wow, I needed free persuasion. Wow. Do you think? I'm afraid you are the foolish one. Oh fuck. reload.
Yes.
I mean, she didn't have anything interesting, so that's a shame.
Yeah, it's just okay. That's the beauty of reloading, right? It's fine.
I think that's the thing that we were too close to the other two, I think.
Possibly. Is it working?
Actually.
Is this... Okay, your stream is okay for me. Good. I was like, what the fuck is going on?
Yeah, but now I'm about to drop it, so... Because I'm already over my hour. Broadcast. Yeah, sure. Oh, Farrakaido. I think I already followed him, I think. Farrakaido. Let's see... Oh no, I'm not following them just yet. Okay. Well, raid begin. Yeah. I'm popping in the raid now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ella, oop. I just use my stitchy. Boink!